Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 20th episode of Shirayuki-hime. So, let's see, last episode, a lot happened. Raj was a pretty damn awesome guy. He did some pretty great things, finally. Let's see, Shirayuki got rescued. And, Bombshell came out of nowhere, surprised the hell out of me. I didn't see it coming. Apparently there were clues. I didn't know about any clues. At least I don't remember any clues, whatever. And, yeah, and I just want to know what the hell, how this all works out. So, yeah. Let's watch. 3, 2, 1, go. Still stunned? Ah. See, me too. Everyone else was. Ah. Then. Wait, then how does she know? If she's never seen him, how does she know him? By name? Was his name even mentioned? I don't remember now. And Obi. Yeah, was his name mentioned? I don't remember. Damn. Oh well. I'm sure we'll talk about it at some point. Because there's no way they could just leave that there and just, like, drop this bombshell and then never talk about it again, so. Yeah, we gotta get more of it than what we did. Oh. Partey, yes. Negotiating, huh? Uh-huh. Oh, well, you look pretty alive to me. Oh. All right, so his name wasn't said. So she saw him a long time ago, okay. Me too. Nice place. It's dangerous. Where did that? Ooh. Damn, he's good. Wow, okay. Being hunted down, okay. Okay, makes sense. I like that they actually scarred her over where she got cut. Oh, good whack. Oh, probably the same spot too. Nice handprint on his back. This culture is gonna come flying out of the trees. Yup. Yeah, good job. Smother Obi, come on. Still her guard, Obi. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, we pairing up with Kiki? Oh, that'd be amazing. Oh, we got shut down so fast. That's sad. One drunk. I can eavesdrop now. He went red real quick. Oh, that was funny. That was very funny. I didn't hear a thing. And both red real quick. Oh my god. It's great. Oh. Ooh. Oh, paperwork. Got it right here. Uh-oh. And from that angle, that's a big-ass room. Come back and visit soon. He almost flopped down the stairs. That would have been fantastic. This is true. Still having the ball. Nice. You're in trouble. I did not expect to see the ball, that's for sure. Thought it was over. Right? Oh. Oh, I was expecting more to the ball than that. Damn. He's definitely changed for the better. All right then. That was a pretty subdued episode. Shiruki's father. Hilarious guy. I like him. Over my dead body line. Oh my god, that was so funny. And then he just burst out laughing. Well done. That was great. So my favorite line was Moby. It's like, if I were the drinking contest, I'd like to share a room with Kiki. Both, like, denied. Or rejected. I think it was rejected. Whatever. Oh, so funny. That'd be a pairing I'd be totally down for. It's pretty obvious Obi isn't getting Shoryuki, so. Yeah, why not take a run at Kiki? That's fine. Kiki's great. It's a little brother and sister of Raj. Good to see them again. They're hilarious. Yes, overall a nice quiet episode. Explanation with the father and what happened? That was nice to finally know what happened. It's great. No preview. No bath. Oh, baths are lovely. Let's see. Yeah, honestly, don't know what else to say. Just a nice, quiet episode. It was enjoyable. Some very funny moments. And I see the ball, though there wasn't much to it. It was just short dance. I was hoping there'd be more to it than that, but what can you do? And yeah, now we're in the home stretch. It's like, what, three, four episodes left? Four episodes. Something like that. Yeah. Anyways, let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.